Today we will be discuss about solar mechanical cooling system. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the solar mechanical cooling system. We will have a flat plate collector, heat exchanger. Flat plate collector is connected with the heat exchanger with the help of pipes. Heat exchanger is connected with the turbine, condenser and pump with the help of pipe. This is the second cycle. This is the first cycle. Now this turbine is connected to the compressor with the help of shaft, and this compressor is connected to the condenser. This condenser is connected to the expansion valve, and this expansion valve is connected to the evaporator. Evaporator is then further connected to compressor. Evaporator space which we want to cool is connected to the evaporator. Now what will happen? This is the basic diagram of the solar mechanical cooling system. Now we will see the animation. We will have a sun which will be send radiation to the flat plate collector. This flat plate collector will heat the water, and this heated water will go through these pipe in the heat exchanger. The water will go to the heat exchanger, and this will be circulated like this, and this heat exchanger will exchange heat with other liquid, which is a Faron liquid. This heat exchange will take place, and Faron vapors will be coming out. These vapors will be go towards the turbine, and after turbine they will go toward the condenser. There it will be converted into liquid, and further this liquid will go to the heat exchanger. When vapor will strike on the turbine, then turbine will rotate, and it will rotate the compressor shaft, and this compressor will rotate and produce vapor, coolant vapor. These vapors will go to the condenser, where it will converted into liquid, and this liquid by expansion valve it will cooled, and this cooling liquid will go to the evaporator. This evaporator will taking heat by this cooling liquid, and the space will be cool which we want to cool, and further the liquid which will taking heat will go to the compressor. So these three cycles will be connected for the solar mechanical cooling system. First cycle is flat plate collector cycle, second cycle is Rankine cycle, and third cycle is refrigeration cycle. When these three cycles will be connected, then we can produce solar mechanical cooling with the help of sun radiation. Thank you.